Universe. town market, I hear nothing but whinging and whining. Oh,
well, I'm delighted to hear that.
Oh, it's absolutely de rigueur to keep saying, oh, can't stand this, you know. Oh, I mean, I can't sleep at nights and all the rest of it.
Well, that is splendid news, Anne.
Oh, well, we in Kedgetown keep very sensible, but the thing you were saying about the suntan oil factory, where the assumption was...
Everyone was getting pregnant
by the sun.
Because it was so hot.
I mean, this is pure D.H. Lawrence. There's some short story of his where, in fact, the girl goes down to the south and becomes pregnant by the sun. It's that sort of thing in the 20s where suddenly it became... didn't like the British weather. I mean, up till